This ship is huge. Do you think they're planning to use it to spread Ouroboros?
No. Using a ship like this would give away their position too soon. They must have another plan.
I love this chapter here. I like this ship. This is a nice ship. Oh, I missed. I missed again. Hello? Oh, I shot him in the butt. He's still alive. Hello? Hello? Oh, no. Oh, I was about to say. Hey, there we go. All right. Ooh, can I shoot them? Ooh. Oh, they got on. I don't think I can kill them. They got on helmets. Yeah. Can't get that. Welcome back to part 13. Alright. Oh, she needs some handgun ammo. There you go. I'm so sorry. My apologies. Who are you pointing at? Oh. Dude, the man's out here just dancing. Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo. Hey, they out here dancing. Let's go. You still alive? Hit me in the knees again. Oh, right in the groin. And again. And again. Whoa. There we go. Wow. Do I need some? I do. Let me see. Okay, we're good. Let's keep it moving. Handgun ammo, that is all yours. Alright, what did you drop? A few goodies up here.
Okay.
Take that. I'll take that. Actually, she needs that too.
Thanks.
And I'll take that back. Oh, you needed that too.
I need ammo.
Take this.
All right. Thing over here. You got some goodies over here and some drugs.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger.
Do we need it? I guess we do. I've never actually been on a boat. Well, I've been on a boat before, but not an actual ship. Like, I've never been on a cruise or anything like that. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's handle this accordingly. Have a seat. Oh, I hate these dogs. down boy. Where's the other one? I see him. I just can't shoot him. Stop moving. There we go. Right in the face. How you doing, brother? Oh! Nice.
I need ammo.
Oh! You fat mother. Oh, he's dead. Oh, another dog! And another dog. Damn dogs. This is definitely a shotgun level here because everybody seems to have some sort of armor. Dead. Oh, he's not dead. No!
Don't be reckless.
I'm not. He's supposed to be dead. Asshole.
Take it.
Okay. Don't be
reckless. Oh, we could have had. Here, take this flash.
You grab it.
Okay.
You know what? Take the herb too.
Take it.
Roger.
It's most likely going to be a green one here. Oh, you know what?
Hey.
Give her that.
Give me an herb.
I'll take this.
Because I'm going to give her this too.
Because
I don't want her to. As soon as she gets that green herb, she's going to use it. And we don't want that to happen. Right, nothing over here. I think there's a green herb. Nope. What about here? There's a green herb somewhere. Ah, is it one of these? Oh.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Okay, which way do we go first? This way, because we need the key. These guys are still up there.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Oh, shoot.
Thanks.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Yeah, because she's going to be an idiot and jump down. To leave me to fend for myself. Oh, one shot. Woo. Oh, he's right in front of me. Oh my gosh. Well, say my prayers. Good night. Oh, look at that. He's dead. All right. Let's do this again. I can't pick this up. Fine.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Forget the flash. We're just gonna kill him. Let me go in. One shot again. No, he's right behind me. Good night. Die. Nice.
We need to get this container.
I got it. Don't worry. I got everything under control here. Don't you worry. Should I can't discard anything for that. I gotta discard that. Cause I still wanna pick that up. Looky, I've never seen that in there. Can't see it from here. Don't worry, Sheva. I'll save you once again. Wait. Oh, is that a flash? Asshole. Don't see anybody else. Hold tight, Sheva. Oh, she's shooting. Who's she shooting at? Oh, dogs. What? Oh, well. They can't get to her, so she'll be fine. Hey, how's it going? I don't want to let her out if they're still alive. I think they're dead. Nope. Alright, they're dead.
Thanks.
Well, you're welcome. Alright. This area is still a little bit tricky. Well, of course, you better not.
Come on,
Roger.
We need to work something out here. We can't work anything out. Oh, I can get rid of this. Here.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Take it.
Okay.
There you go. Ooh.
Thanks, partner. I owe you one.
Give me an herb.
Take this.
Ooh, you know what? No.
I owe you one.
I'll pick this up. Yeah, smart. You know what to give me back.
You grab it.
Roger.
Do we go this way? Okay, we do go this way. We're done with this. Alright. Alright, so it's going to be that. Oh! Oh! Where did you come from? Oh, there's another one! Sheva, did you jump down? Oh my gosh, you jumped down, didn't you? No, you went across. Ooh. How did you, how did you get over there? Oh, that's how you did it. Over here, girl. I know you want this handgun ammo.
Thanks.
Oh, I just jump across. Of course. Where is she? Sheva? I'm so stupid. So I gotta meet her on the other side. Wow. And another one. Die and stay dead.
Reload.
Reload. How is she looking on? what friends are for. Oh, I hear more dogs. Why don't they just go away?
Come on.
Okay.
Give her this handgun ammo. You're not mutating on nobody. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. It's not moving. That was creepy. All for the gold. Sheva. Has some handgun ammo for you. Your favorite.
Ooh. Thanks.
My favorite. Strange. Nice. Okay. We're good for now.
You grab it.
Okay.
You don't need any herbs, but it's good to just have one, so I'm not gonna say no. No, wrong! I did not tell you to grab that.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
I mean, what's... Oh, you know what? Wait. Decisions. We'll leave the herb.
Take it.
Roger.
Something else to give, because we need...
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
I knew she was going to do that.
I owe you one.
Let's give them right back to you. Now exchange. You can fill yourself up with that. Wow, you still need more.
He knows we're here. He'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together, and he's not the type to let grudges go.
You must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So, are you going to tell me what happened?
Maybe. But not until after we put an end to all this.
Roger!
Deal?
Okay, but I'm holding you to that.
Ooh, the jailbreaker. Oh man, so many things. Oh, the jailbreaker. I don't know what to do. Should I leave it? You know what? I'm gonna discard. Yeah.
on here?
Nothing that concerns either of you.
We're not giving you an option. Now spit it out.
Tell us what we want to know and you won't get hurt. Where's Wesker?
If you can behave yourselves, maybe I'll tell you.
Damn it!
She's tough. I'll give her that much. What's this? Chris, is this...
Whatever it is, Excella seemed protective of it.
All right, what do we got here? Anything else useful? Don't think so. I can break these, right? Yeah, thought so. Which way do we go? We can't bend this way. And we can't go this way. Alright. Oh, I see another one. See another one. Boy got the shot. Never mind. Now, where are they? Oh, I can't see. Come on, Sheva. Let me lean against the wall. Oh, he's shooting. He's hitting me. There we go. Oh, I can see you. I can see you. Wrong way. Please die. In the butt. In the butt. Wow, how many shots in the butt is it gonna take? I didn't see him up there. Good night. Sheva, I need some ammo here. Don't give me.
Take it,
Roger. You need to be careful.
You need to be smarter. There's more.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
See, you need to be smarter. so do I. Ooh. Oh, he's still alive. I'm not hitting him. Oh. There we go. All right, this is not good. Running low on ammo again. I can see you peeking at me.
You grab it.
Okay.
Dummy.
Thanks, partner. Thanks. Use this.
I will. Oh man, you gotta love someone who never gives up.
I need ammo.
Take this.
You grab it.
Roger.
Oh, you don't need you don't need. Go. Your turn. So you didn't want to shoot him. All right, let's get out of here. Sheva.
I'm coming.
I owe you one.
You know what? Whatever. We'll handle this right here.
I need ammo.
Give me more. I seen somebody. Oh! No, no, no.
You grab it.
Okay.
All right, that's it. Whew. Ammo was getting really scarce again. Who told you to pick that up?
Take it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
Not gonna do us any good. About this guy here.
It's
all right. It's all right. We'll hand it him. Oh! Yeah. Woo! Right hook. Sheva? Nope, I'm going all out. I'm not afraid. Neither should you be. All right, he's still on his feet. Die, Sheva. All right, he's still on his feet. Nice. Right hook. See? Not afraid. I'm hurt. Okay. Well, we need this. So,
give me a grenade.
Probably just gonna have to get rid of this.
Use this.
Thanks. Take it.
Okay. Don't be reckless.
Take it.
Okay. Don't be reckless.
Yeah, yeah. I don't think that leads to anywhere over there. Over here. Got a little something, something. Yes, take the handgun ammo.
Take it.
Machine gun ammo. Another key card. Exchange. Smart woman. Who told you to pick that up? Don't run. Ooh. Where is he? Oh, he's coming here. He's right here in front of us. Oh, what? I don't know who to shoot first. I don't know who to shoot. Ah! It's so many green lasers. All right. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm sorry, there are so many. Yeah, Sheva, I need you to not take this.
Thanks. Take it.
Roger.
Come here.
You grab it.
Okay. Don't be reckless.
You grab it.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
See, you can't. What are you picking up?
I need ammo.
Use this.
You grab it.
Roger.
No, not that.
You grab it.
Okay. Don't be reckless.
Take it.
Okay.
Damn it, woman.
You grab it.
Roger.
Alright, I think that's it in this area. We got everything. So far. What's over here? Nothing. Let's go up.
So, you've made it this far. Too bad you won't make it much further.
The new superior breed of humans. Given birth by the progenitor virus. The Wesker children were entrusted with endless potential. Of them, only one survived. You.
Are you saying I was manufactured?
I was to become a god. Creating a new world. With an advanced race of human beings. However, all was lost with Raccoon City. Despite that setback, your creation still holds great significance. Now my candle burns dimly. Ironic, isn't it? For one who has the right to be a god. To face his own mortality.
The right to be a god. That right is now mine. The right to be a god. You. Arrogant even until the end. Only one truly capable of being a god deserves that right. I have that right.